Hi guys, so today I tell you the 10 most important points to start your side hustle. Number one, it's a side hustle, so don't quit your job. Number two, dream. You really have to dream to find what you love. So no matter what it is, even if you want to be a pro football player, you're 45 years old, most probably you won't achieve that, but that's your dream, dream it. So number three, find your skills. Ask all your friends, what are your key skills? Also write down what you think are your skills. And then after that, find out what are the two, three most obvious skills you have. Number three, have a business idea. You combine the dream with the skills and you find business ideas. So for example, if the dream was pro footballer, you're 45 years old, but your most obvious skill is that you're a great video animator, maybe you do football learning videos for kids who want to be pro footballers. Just an example, okay? So, number five, define the business opportunity. So now you have to expose your business idea, and that's very difficult for many people. You also may find a lot of resistance because you have to go out there. The easiest thing is easy, but you have to go over this barrier. Like I'm doing, just do vlogs and put it out on social media and ask for feedback. But also you can ask people, you can send emails to people, you do research surveys, but find out what people think about your business idea. Maybe let them do some action, like give you the email address so you can see they are able or willing to do something for it. So you see there's value. So after you verify this, you have a business opportunity. Okay, so then number six, start now. Don't wait for, I still need this, I still need this camera, I still need to have my website. No, you start now. Number seven, you do everything yourself. So coming back to the website, you don't wait for it, you just do it. You can do it in 1 hour. Look on YouTube video tutorials or how to do a website. Very easy nowadays. Everybody can do it, you can do it, do it. Number eight, low cost. As I said, do everything yourself. What you're doing is you're testing, but to test you have to go in the market. Do it on low cost because you need to tweak a lot. You need to find your target group, you need to find the right product. You start with one product, but it might be a very different product in the end. Okay, so take action. Number nine is, and that's what I just said, but from a different perspective. So what you start with is probably not what you end up with. So for example, let's say you start in the blue points business, okay? And then you go out there and you talk to people, but you find out after some time, actually everybody's looking for red points. Then you tweak your business and you're offering red points. And then you have maybe success, yeah? But wouldn't you have started with the blue points, you would never have found out that actually people look for red points. So it's important to start, number eight, but then you will tweak it, you will change your business, and there's no problem to change it, but go out there and start. And number 10 is, my recommendation, only leave your corporate job when you can live from your side hustle. I am not so much a believer if somebody, many people tell you need to have at least 2 months coverage for your living costs from your side hustle, or do you have this to start, quit your job? No, I don't think. Quit your job when you can live from your side hustle, and it's absolutely possible. And if you do it this way, meticulously, you will be successful at one point. Do it. Start your side hustle now. Become independent. Thank you.